everyone creates the greenhouse gas, CO2, but it's our actions that decide how much. When we waste electricity, fuel, and water, the number goes up. When we recycle and conserve, the number goes down. So, what's your number? Visit PreserveOurPlanet.com, because what you do counts.
These travelers packed their bags.